Well, it's so important to keep your soul healthy. You know, David said, "Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me." And there's a lot in the soul, because that's the seat of all of our emotions. It's the soul where creativity lives. It's the soul where hurt feelings live. And if you don't have a healthy soul, you're not going to have a healthy body, nor are you going to have a healthy outlook. When the Lord comes into our lives, when He changes our hearts, and of course, that's the great, great miracle of Christianity, isn't it?
Yeah.
That we have a God who literally expresses the desire to live in our hearts. But when He comes in, then He transforms our soul. We now have the capacity to live healthy, wonderful lives.